Everyone, welcome back to Let's Try Gaming. So, we're just gonna be trying to play some Skywars. Win a few games and we should be there. Enough coins to get Knight 4 Mega. And then I know that I said this in one of my ranked videos that I'm gonna go for, Pyromancer next as my, next goal. Like, Pyromancer 5, but I'm actually gonna go for a Baseball 5 Mega, and Pyromancer 5 is for ranked. Lame. I should just get like so good armor with like this Endurance kit or class. I don't know what you want to call it, but oh my gosh. Any claims for us to do? I don't know. Please don't bolt over us. You can beat him, but you can't beat me. Or can you? No! Please lag back. Without me dying. And this is on like double coin week on our booster network, which is like five times as many coins as you like as you normally get. So yeah. I just at least get like 8 armor bars with like the Ender. Ender chest kit or class, whatever you want to call it. That's all pretty good. Like before, when I was like recording this video, like I was just playing some. Please lag back. Before I was recording this, I was playing on the map called Frostbite. And then like I was like low and someone trying to like clean up me. I know that I had bulldozer, but I just started like shooting that guy with my bow, like power 3 bow. And then I shot him like when he was like in air, and I just like shot him back, and I was like I don't know what happened. I didn't die. Someone's already rusher. Huh? You a rusher? No, I'm not. How? No. That's gotta be sharp too. Oh hi, I got a bulldozer for you if you want some. Slash strength for you. Ooh, we got pearls. We have a rod, we'll like stop that rod probably. Nope. I said no. Hi. Don't try and kill me. Show a good PvP without a chest plate. Gotta run now. Hi. Wanna take some rod? I have a bow too if you want. Some arrows on your face or on your body. Minecraft body. I just pinged that guy straight off. I know that there's chests down here, and I'm not sure how much that guy's armor, so I'm not that confident in that fight. Ooh, hi. Nope. No push. so I was like not confident but about this fight. How do I get out?
Lightning Temporal!
Okay. I'm laggy. But we're good. And we know how much that guy's armored now. How do you block off that? How are you over there? What in the world? What? You have this rod, which will just like fucking with it. Wait, can you come here for the fight? Oh, he's so long for the refill. We can't let him, because then he's gonna go be like so OP. Nope. You know what? Let's see if there's any regen potion first. Like, anywhere over here. We're down the chest plate. We're down the chest plate. I mean, I got the knockback free, so... I didn't really want to like PvP me. I could just like go over there and not just... No. Nope. LOL. LOL. That's why you don't PvP me.
Duh. Because I'm better than you. I have skills.
What in the world happened over there? Hi, bye. Victory! I think I'm phantom now. No! Okay, good. Oh, the game already ended. You know, let's do that if it actually happens. Practice. This raid is just so funny.
He's like, grrr,
I quit. Okay, let's go in game. And I'm just gonna do some rank, because rank is like the second easiest game mode for me to get coins. Because now I have armor 5, like before that. Cause I just don't know like a lot of taxes for this game and things like that. Drink the potions so we don't have to be scared of any fires. Hi. Can you heal us? That's armor 3. You can handle us. Can you? What? What in the world? Yeah, you kill him, and then, you get him low, and I guess I'm finishing him. Yeah, that's how it works for me. Yeah, good. GG's. Bro, if that guy went for me, it would've been good for me. Wait. Hi. I'm gonna die so I can victory this. That did not make any sense. So you're done for it. GG. Gosh, my rod missed. Like I rod him like 4 times and like 3 of them like missed. Lame. Oh my gosh, you're done. 7,000 more coin, and we're there, basically. That means we gotta at least win 6 more games. And with like more than 6 kills or 6 kills. I don't know. I was just saying how much armor this kit's give me, and this is not acceptable. Especially this kit. Okay, we're just gonna... Are you kidding me? I'm dead. Might as well, because I'm dead. I'm totally dead. So I'm deader than the door now. Let's know that. Ow. YOLO. Darn it. Okay. Ooh, what, we're either gonna rush mid or try and can't hear our way mid. Or just can't hear ourselves. And I'm gonna go for like the cannon choice. But like, I'm probably gonna fail, but we're gonna try. The cannon out. No, 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 no! Sir, no, 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 man, just no. Try that again. Before that stupid guy. Kidding me? Wow! Gosh, my nose is so itchy. Alright. Why am I this kid again? Without getting egg or snowballed off, or bowled off, or like any type of knockdown. Sir? No. 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 Please, no? I said please. But I'm all working on trying to build. No! Oh my god, I'm so scared. I have Regen 2 right now. Damage me that much, or kill me that much. Kill me that much. If I have Pearl, I am first gonna Pearl your island and kill you for being so annoying. I mean, I did have a bow. Please don't just. Yeah, you just died. Rod or pearl gapples. Okay, I got gapples. And arrows. I don't want to complain about that. And I missed the ping. But I... Wait. YOLO. Oh no, we missed. No. No, no, no. We're dead, aren't we? Yep. Oh, I should have gapples before MLG because... The absorbing heart equals like 4 extra hearts, right? Cause like the gold, like the absorption heart, or like the gold hearts for this type is like blue, I think. Yeah, like they're just like they just say if like Iron Sword takes down like half of a heart, but like Iron Sword only takes like a whole heart, like not like the yellow ones, but like. You just take down like half of a gold one because I think they have like, I don't know how to say, but like they have like more like health. I don't know. No, 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 no. You really think you can kill me? Oh, hi, I have some water before you die. You guys don't know, if you guys don't know what Bulldozer is like a legendary perk, it gives you strength, if both of them are 5, then it gives you strength after for like 5 seconds after each kill, so you don't really have to worry about getting clean up. And I'm gonna play back row or not. Bye. And let's go there. But well, we did it. Nothing happened. Oh, hi. Bye. I'm not. It's not happening today. No. Ooh, you're gonna. Oh my gosh. If you PvP me, I will have won that fight like first. Oh my gosh. I just hate people that surprise me from the back, although I like doing it. I need to be the fisherman because I'm not getting a rod. And I just got a rod from my chest. Nice. I'm gonna like give me like so stupid armor or not. Wow, there's like 2 rods. Literally. I always seem to get a rod from Ender Chest. Well, mostly. Like 95% out of 100? Yeah. Like that. And I got a rod from Midnight. Can you dodge for us right now? Thank you. I have a boulder there. If you want any strength. It just don't like automatically kills it. Oh my gosh. If I knock him off like right at the second and like, oh wait. He has to like fall like all the way down there because like the downfall of it. And then I have to wait like for like 2 seconds to like get like boulders there and probably, and he probably have just took like a chunk of health out of me like, at that point. Let's hope we get like a diamond chest plate over here. Yep, we do. This will be good. No, I don't. So I'm gonna use this stuff. Although I could use some more blocks and I guess like an axe. Pixel off, you put like so many fall damage. Oh my gosh. Gosh, I'm so thirsty. So I'm gonna get some of the stuff. Alright. Rusher. Did we not get a chest plate again? Yes. Hypixel hates me. So I am just gonna look very good, like no chest plate, and I'm probably gonna be dead. Nope. Because Hypixel doesn't hate me that much. I guess. Please die. Darn it. Please just don't go find Tony. It's not nice. I'm pretty sure that they block it off. Yep. And destroy some ladders. This is where ads will come in handy. Are you kidding me? No, no, it's not gonna go up. Without him knowing what. Sir? Were you the rusher? We are not here. You did not see us fall. Okay, now you know how to place on die. Clear to the bottom, and hopefully you won't turn a clear on us. Can I please get one of these? Please, no. Oh, wow. If solo doesn't work out for us, we're gonna go for ranked. Cause it's just like way easier to win when ranked. Although you do get more coins in solo. Flush me. So okay, let's go on here. So I'm trying. Is he like flying? I just saw him sort of fly. He's a freaking fly hacker. Stop fly hacking, bro. I saw that. I saw you fly. I saw how you flew in his bill. That's on the armor. This is basically some other bonus one. Don't play no. I know how to buy like better than me, so my please don't sneak up on me. Please don't try and kill me. Not nice. Please don't take some of my bullets. Don't die. Die. Die! Alright, now we're pretty armored. Better not look out. Except of us getting a fire sword. She just built like naked. Not exactly, but like, she only have. No. How do you take no lag back damage? Oh my gosh. I mean, I don't really get the point of hacking. Yes, like, you can just, like, get, like, a lot of coins all at once, but what if you get banned from the server, then get like a new account? That'll cost like $26 more. And then play on Hypixel was like everything deleted. I just don't get the point of why you should hack. Like some people like hate Hypixel, they just want to make Hypixel like full of like hackers. Is that what they want to do? Oh, I'm dead, armor. Okay, no, I'm not. Ooh, full diamond. Okay, that's all the chips, right? Except. Take a power table. Okay, I do not know how to do that. Okay, I'm just trying to get a kill here. We can. Skeleton combo. Wow, he's like, I'm gonna shoot you. And I'm like, do you really have like that good aim? And he's like,
yes. Hi. Bye. Well, I'm gonna do this one more time.
Okay, hi. Well, bye. Yeah, you go and get armor, skeleton. That last guy just like somewhere. This is where the zoom comes in handy. I'll just wait for a compass. Wait. Oh, that thing is blocking it. Nope. I do not know where he is now. Enchanted. Most players just like sneak up on me when I go for the refill, and I guess this is what that guy's gonna do. Get our inventory cleared. Lava down there, and it will eventually go down there. Well, he's building so he can sneak up on me at refill. Not today, friend. Not today. Give me some armor! Except the armor that I already have. What the heck? I guess we could also try and chain our gear and see what we get. Because then I'm not like, scared, just like going on. Okay. So what, you're going down now? Or you're gonna hide? You're gonna run? Because I have pearls. Not that easy to run away from me. Oh my gosh, my skeleton assistant me like so much strength. Just spam the pearls. Okay, well, I guess we'll do a solo weapon. Okay. Alright, see what we get. I got the same cage like two times in one soul spin. No, like in five real one soul spin. I do not like this map whatsoever. But I didn't win out this map. I just don't really like the looking of the fish in this texture pack. Cause I'm just like, die. Take knockback, please. Got it. Awesome. Why would you run away from me? No. Okay. I just got it like now. I'm gonna trip in a moment. Just on getting fire, please. Or not. Oh, God. And let's go into the fight. Come on. Pearls is where they will come in handy now. Looks like he's right there. If I go to him, he do have a shot of like knocking me off. Never mind. I'm just gonna like clear out the fire because I'm gonna stand. Guess what? Just won like two or three more games. That one there. This video is probably gonna be pretty long. I'm not sure. Okay, just please, Hypixel Gods, let me win this game. Just please. In the next game, so I can finish my recording. Not bad armor. Okay, let's go make for better armor. I know there's someone back there. Try not to spider. Oh, you really think you would kill me? Oh, I got boulders there for you. Don't have to worry, buddy. Wait, thank you for those good chips, buddy. Not fire resistant, don't even think about burning. And tell me that I'm going to fight you, because I'll put on my inventory. Well, this guy's doing damage to me. Oh, just stuck. And that'll take it. Hi. And I'm trying on Twitter. The backstab us. Okay, we might be dead. Yeah, we're dead. Oh, he just had to have that much armor. Darn it. Just loot all of our chests, like, real quick, then we're gonna rush me. It's the point of, right? I actually didn't really want this to be the full health. I didn't really thought of it when I was holding, but. Because it's gonna be hard to kill people now. And we now have a chest plate, which is a big down for all of us. Go mid and just get unarmored. Okay, just give me a chest plate. I said a chest plate. Thank you. That guy rushes me. He's like a totally dumb decision for him. What is this? I usually check if someone's sneaking up on me, but I'm just not doing that today. That's probably why, because I die now. And if we don't, get pants, okay, good, we do. Go in. Please don't just snowball us, any type of like knocking us off. Say no. That means no. Hit me with a fist. This is trollable. I got some strength for you if you want, and I'll rod you off. Bye. I'm not gonna ping you if you want anything. You're gonna be dead in like no time. Oh, I'll ping you with strength now. You really think you will sneak up on us? Huh? Right on some boulders there. You know, I'm gonna pick them up. So, yeah. Okay, well, we got them. Some more players left to kill over here. Oh, if I stole that kill, that would be so mean of me. Nope. Oh. Ew. Ew. Stole a kill. No, I'm not gonna do. Darn it. How did they both kill each other? I don't complain with that.
One more game, one more.
Okay, come on, come on. Just win a game, please, 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 happy so God. Let us win it so I can finish recording. Good, I'm trying to rush and get a kill ready. Sorry, but I have to do this to you, but it's life. It's life. I guess I'm trying to rush out to see you guys. I don't know, we're shooting off. Gotcha. If you guys didn't know, Diamond is better than Iron Prod 2, and Diamond, and oh my gosh, she has some good armor. She's sweet. Yo, we're going mid. Iron Prod 3 is about the same as just like only diamond. And not enchanted diamond. Are you kidding me? I'm out of blocks? Who took. Hey. Who do you think you are taking all the chips out of me? Huh? I think you're so good at this game. But you're not. You could die. Don't try and kill me. Cause you cannot and you just rage quit. Oh, keep on trying. I was trying to use a rod. Nope. Oh. You don't have anything generous. If there is a regen potion. Right over there. That's going hot. So I'm gonna go in and clean up. Hopefully, like one game. Nothing bad with that. There's anything in here. So I'm gonna turn the corner. Oh no, no! Water, please lag back. Please! Are you kidding me? I just need to win one more game. You know what, we're going to end it just, hopefully we can get some good armor and just go mid and get the super good armor to end it for me. And please give us this good armor. How's that going? Give me something good. If this guy kills us, if this guy kills us, okay, good. We could fight him, definitely. Not today, friend. Get him, silverfish. Yep, just get him. I'm gonna go for him now. Don't just run away from me. You can just come and shoot me and just run away from me. I'm just gonna let him go. Oh, now I want fighters. Please don't kill us. Please don't kill me. I'm gonna back off. Black Ops. Please give me something good. Wow, 2 skeletons. Now, help me win the game, skeletons. Probably I'm pretty darn nice of you guys. I do. So I'm kind of trying on. He was the last player! Victory! Okay, how many coins are we gonna get? I do not comply with that. Wait. YOLO. YOLO. Yes! Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed that video, that long video, and I'm liking it. And hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out.